EA Sports. It's in the game.
And they want us to grow up, but we don't want to get a job. Decent rock, where it's all kicking up. Baby, it's alright. Baby, it's alright. You don't need to call the bus. Baby, it's alright. Baby, it's alright. It's obvious. It's only
Welcome to our European Champions Cup presentation and our first leg of the qualifying round one match between Spartak Moscow and Sturm Graz.
Mark's here to have a look at today's two teams.
Thanks, John. Sturm Graz. No selection problems for the manager today. Somebody up there likes him. Spartak Moscow. Lucky enough to be without any injuries at the moment, so the manager free to pick his best team here. He did what he needed to do there.
Neat pass. The keeper down to steal the ball. Headed, caught in an offside position there, and the referee bringing play back. Good position to stop the header there. The ball played up the pitch. He flew in there with the challenge, and I think the referee will want to talk to him about that. The man in charge takes out the red card, and he's off. Down to 10 men now.
That's a bad challenge at any point in the game, but right at the beginning he puts his whole team under pressure now.
They've lost possession. Can he put it away? away. He's hit the post. The ball over the line for a corner. And headed straight back. The ball headed on. Great save, well held by the keeper.
Only had a couple of saves to make, John, but he looks happy.
Did well under pressure there, the defender. Played forward. Low save by the keeper. And the keeper taking no chances, pouncing on the loose ball. And cleared upfield by the keeper. The loose ball picked up. A superb save, tipped away by the fingers of the goalkeeper.
They're keeping him busy here, John.
Good save, did well there.
No let up for the defence here at the moment, John.
Arzumanian. Took it from his toes there. Good touch.
Picked him off well there.
Nicely played away from danger. Yes, offside signal by the referee's assistant. Good movement. And the goalkeeper smothers the ball. And cleared away by the keeper. Povanesian. Yes, excellent defending. Manukan. Good football. Oh, it's there! It's the old story of 10 plays 11 and the 10 men go in front. How often this happens in football? Let's have another look at the goal. Quite a close battle developing here as we near half-time. Clean challenge. What a great run. Oh, it's a goal! The keeper looks like he's swallowed a wasp.
They're on fire at the minute, John, and the keeper doesn't know what hit him.
And that's well worth seeing again. Venetian. The scoreboard at half-time reading 2-0, but far from over here, one suspects. And they come back out for the second half. The match resumes then. Povanesian.
Stole the ball well there.
A quite nasty tackle that, and the referee thinks so too. Might be a card here. The referee reaches for his pocket and takes the player's name into the book. Well anticipated by the keeper. The ball sent clear up the field by the keeper.
Somebody call an ambulance. That was a horrible tackle.
Nice pass. Superb control of the ball. and headed on. Cleared off the line. Clean tackle. The ball headed on. Bushmanov. Got in and took the ball away. Intercepted. Saved it, good goalkeeping.
That's an excellent save.
Cleared up the pitch.
Good control by the defender.
Possession given away. No way through, good defending. Well played on. That's a fantastic save. Did well to even get to that.
That's a terrific save. Did well to get to that.
Provenesian.
He's on a yellow card here, John. He'll have to be careful.
Possession lost.
That's nice defending.
Provenesian. Good passing there. And tapped in from close range. Easy finish in the end. Another look at the goal then. Three nil now and the gap widening.
Good challenge.
Somehow finds the ball at his feet. Needs to cross it in. Punched clear.
Oh, lucky.
The ball headed forward. And that's straight at the keeper. Cleared upfield. Yes, offside. The ball brought back. Saved by the keeper. Got just about enough on it to tip it away.
Good spell of pressure this.
Well caught by the keeper.
They really having a go at them here, John.
The ball sent upfield. They've given it away.
He did well to steal the ball there.
Can he get one in? Blocks the shot. That's the end of this first leg and a great morale boost here. They must look forward to the next leg with relish, having won this in such style.
Desire is what
Hello, you're just in time for our second leg match from the European Champions Cup qualifying round between Sturm Graz and Spartak Moscow.
Mark here next to me, of course, and he's going to take a look at the two teams.
Yes, and here they are, John. Sturm Graz. The manager here with a straightforward look about his side, but don't be surprised to see them go looking for goals here. Spartak Moscow, almost at full strength here. Just one player missing through suspension, so no major worries for the manager.
Little choice for the referee, but to give a free kick there for the tackle from behind.
The referee's not taking any nonsense today, John.
And stopped by the wall. Wonderful control. It's there! Thundered into the net. They've given him too much space. Wonderful goal. We can see the goal again then. So we're off the mark then. 1-0. Takes the ball then. Good football. And that's wide of the target. Good distance on the kick from the keeper. The ball given away then. Yes, it's there! A fine volley to beat the keeper. Great first time strike. The instant replay here, then I'm sure you won't mind seeing that again. Two goals then without reply. Clean tackle. Man, you can. And headed back. Can he send it clear? Cleared up the pitch. Yes, excellent long ball. Free kick.
Seen them go in from here before.
Can he put it away? Oh, a superb goal. He really struck that well and left the keeper with no chance. And that's well worth seeing again. Three-nil now and the gap widening. Ooh, that's a poor challenge from behind, and the referee looking at it closely might be a card here. Yellow card then, and he'll have to be very careful from now on. Save! Managed to get a fist to the ball and punch it away.
Oh, the keeper was more than equal to it there, John. Great save.
Oh, good save from the keeper.
Only had a couple of saves to make, John, but he looks happy.
And cleared upfield by the keeper.
Gave him no room there.
Straight back then, good head.
Good tackle, well timed.
Got lucky there. And the goalkeeper smothers the ball. Hits a superb save, tipped away by the fingers of the goalkeeper.
They're keeping him busy here, John.
That's a terrible corner. 3-0 in at the whistle and all one-way traffic so far. Players leave the tunnel then for the second half. The referee starts the second half then. Good pass. And that will be a throw-in. Bushmanov. Headed on then. Collects the loose ball. Oh, that's a great save. Punched the shot clear.
He looks to be on form here, John. Good keeping.
Great cross. Yes! The cross sent in and buried beyond the goalkeeper, with the defence looking rather embarrassed. We can take another look at that then. All one-way traffic here, 4-0 the score. Arzumanian. The ball stolen. Brought it down on the chest. Waiting for the cross. The throw into the box. That's a great effort, just wide of the target. Cleared upfield.
Good ball-winning challenge.
Neat pass. A break then for a goal kick. The ball headed on. Bad tackle that, worthy of a card of some sort, and I think the referee may agree with me. There's the yellow card then. If he's not careful, he might be seeing the red before the end of the game. Yes, excellent defending. Crossed the line for a throw. Bushmanov. And well up for the challenge. Manyukan. Arzumanian. Oh, well read.
Yes, nice defending.
In the right place there. Desperate to get it away. Provenzano. Good passing there. Can he score? There it is. Nothing the goalkeeper can do about that. The ball in the back of the net.
That's his third of the match, John. Looks over the moon with a hat-trick, doesn't he?
Let's have another look at the goal. took it from his toes there. And the ball out for the throw-in. Azumanian. Taken from his feet. And that's the end of the game, and they go through to the next round of the competition.
Cyber athlete, because you're in the house of EA Sports 2000, home of the look it is now cyber athlete, the planet's only truly perfect athlete. Uh-oh, forget to bring your game? Fine, we'll leave your ego on the doorstep marked return to sender, because we're back with pupil popping moves and cranium thumping hits, every growling foot an international tinderbox, demolishing asphalt with heavily decal wrecking balls, and starring in 24-hour fist festivals, old school, new school, either way, we'll school ya, hitting so hard you'll yodel through your nose. We're mud mucking dirt devils, giants charging with thundersticks, the guys who speak in national championship outbursts, an answer to the name of Mr. Boom Boom Bang Bang Bye Bye. You still want in this house? Remember one thing. No talk, no walk, no way. Sincerely, the cyber athletes of EA Sports 2000.